Okay. Is it normal to hate holidays? You might think, what the hell are you talking about? This is really stupid, right? That you really enjoy having a break off. You really enjoy not needing to actually work anymore, right? For me, and this has been the case for a long time, I've never actually enjoyed having a holiday. Even when it was to spend time with family, I am grateful for the experiences that I had with my family when I was on holidays. But having that time taken away from me, having that time that I could have used to do something else, I feel progress. I feel something is taken away from me. I genuinely feel more stressed on a holiday than I do working on something basically all day. You might feel the same way, all right? So what I'm telling you is I feel you're allowed to feel this way, right? There are very few people on this earth, and I know this for a fact, all right? You might not be one of these people. That's fine. You don't have to be, okay? If you enjoy holidays, good, that's good. I do think you should take a break, but for some reason, I don't know why either, but it feels like my mind, and it might be the same for your mind, but it feels like our minds can work nonstop. It can keep working and working and working, right? Like you don't want to take an entire week off to go eat food, to just relax. You might know that as well. Even when I was in school, right? Even when I was studying for these tests that actually didn't matter too much. When I was away on holiday, I would get so bored. I wanted to do something. I wanted to work on something. At that time, I didn't have much. Sure, I had piano. I had something to work on. But if I didn't even have that, I wouldn't know what to do with myself. I was quite fortunate to actually pick up piano and get quite good at it. But if you're in a position where you realize, and you have realized for a long time, that you don't actually enjoy doing holidays, then what I suggest is you need to work on something, man. Like, it's a very simple thing, all right? But you need to choose something. You have a power, you have a God-given power. If you're itchy to do something when everyone else is basically on a holiday, imagine what kind of person, what kind of contributions you could actually make. All right, now whatever it is that you plan to do, I hope that it is the betterment for humanity. All right, if you decide to go on an all-out warfare to destroy humanity, then leave this video please. Okay, but if it's truly something that is great for the betterment of people, then please do so. I really just don't really enjoy holidays. And when I was on holidays, I would try to work on ideas, all right? And I'd be overly stressed. I'd be working on something. I'd be working out if I could. I'd be working out in the morning. I would be the first one up and I would be working out. I would even have my, not even joking, I would have my sibling have take this, like, I think it was a pillow. It was kind of firm. But he would basically smack me. He would keep smacking me in the abs. So then every time I basically did like a sit up and then I came back down, he would hit me. So then I would keep clenching up. I was not being kind to myself. I really wasn't. I kept on working on something. If you are that type of person, please use that power. Okay? Please. If you're not, that's fine. I don't know why it is I'm like this. Okay, but I know for certain I wouldn't want it to be taken away from me. It feels like the gods have given me this power that the youth, only the youth of the youth have. That's how it feels. It feels incredible to have almost like boundless energy to do something. Because I don't want to reach a stage where that option isn't open to me anymore. To feel so tired after, let's say, coming home from work and then not want to do anything else. I genuinely want to work on something else. All right? Develop that. Make yourself better. Okay? Don't use it. Don't use that energy to do something dumb. Okay? You have a lot of potential ahead of you. And I want you to do something good with it. All right? Make sure it's good. All right? Otherwise, I'll try to find you and I'll slap you. Okay? But if you found this video helpful, now it might not have been helpful, but if you did find this helpful, please subscribe because I plan to make you the musician of the future, where musicians will be seen as figures to be looked up to rather than sinful characters that even your children wouldn't even want to see or your mother wouldn't want to see. Okay? I'll make you as great as you can be if you allow me to. And I'll try my best. I'll put all my heart into it. If you want as well, I also offer one-to-one coaching. If you check the description of this video, you'll be able to check it there. If you don't want to, that's fine. But I hope to see you in the next video. Okay, bye-bye.